don't mess with Texas, and certainly not with their NHL team. And yet an opponent is here to do just that, facing that home team, the Dallas Stars. Hi, everyone. Along with Eddie Olczyk, Ray Ferraro in just a moment, I'm Mike Emmerich, and we are in a situation now where it's the third game, the venue has changed, and the series is even. So, does home ice mean a thing?
The only thing it means anything, Doc, is when you have that last game in the series in your building. I think for matchups more than anything else. Teams have great goaltending now. Both teams are able to defend. Teams are very comfortable on playing on the road. But for me, if I have that opportunity, I want that last game in my building. Washington's looking to steal a game on the road themselves so they can regain home ice in this series. Look for them to be the aggressors, force some turnovers, and win the puck battles as they play with the nose-over-puck mentality here in Game 3.
We direct our attention to the Nets and the starting goalies. Kari Lehtinen, native of Helsinki, has played for teams with nicknames such as the Wolves, Thrashers, and Stars, and has been a star for all. He gets the start in tonight's game. Holtby's the starter tonight as the season rolls on so many hours with the goalie coach, and it's worked for him and for the Capitals. We have a thrilling evening of hockey ahead. Sagan's the faceoff man for the Stars. Backstrom's his opposite number for Washington. This Stanley Cup final game is underway. Mike Emmerich here, Eddie Olczyk next to me, and Ray Ferraro down near the ice. Possession established on the pickup by Carlson. Slides it to the point to Klingberg. That is defense! Trying to go to Ovechkin. Shooting! Great save! Ovechkin's hooked on this play, and the arm of the referee is high. Dallas has been handed a minor, and the call is hooking.
Oh, this is not a good penalty. A lazy penalty behind the play, reaching in, turning the stick over, and hooking the player.
The Capitals go on the power play for the first time.
You're about to see one of the better power plays in the entire league.
You got it, Eddie. Let's see. The power play is just about to begin. Just a good rub out there. Now it's directed to Aiken. Picked up in the attacking zone. Richter off the crossbar. He's got the puck on his stick, but can he clear it? And the loose puck brought in by Orpik. Looking for options in the defensive zone. Chip to Datsyuk. Accidentally blocked. Goalies will take that one. The Capitals are going to the box for 2 minutes, and the call is tripping.
Oh, this is clearly a tripping call. He made no attempt to play the puck. It took the legs out from the attacking player.
So we're going to have 4-on-4 for a little while here. Good clean win. Great shooting lane. Outstanding save. What magic even to get there and get the shot off.
The goalie.
He got his pad on it. Score! And the place goes nuts.
The goalie made the initial stop, but he followed up on a second chance and he beat him.
Hope he's not going to stop that one, Edzo. It's delivered so perfectly just inside the post.
The Stars now have a one-goal lead in the first period. Perhaps they can build on this and carry something sizable to the dressing room. They win the draw and will now set up an attack. The Capitals carrying it on in neutral ice. Oh, good chance here. He's got a wonderful centering pass. He can start some danger here. A shot deflected off the blocker. Long lead pass to Orlov. And that's an offside.
You can't ask much more from your goaltender than this. That's an excellent wrist shot that he's able to deny.
A little under 4 minutes play. The The Stars lead 1-0. The Capitals with a win at center. The Stars have killed their penalty. Now they're on the man advantage.
He goes back into his own end.
To Backstrom. Carries it toward the woodwork.
Oh, broke it up!
The Stars continue on in their own end.
Propelled to Spezza. Right up the side.
Oh, that's good. Wonderful save. It didn't look like he had a thing to shoot at.
You talk about cutting down the angle. Perfectly executed by the goaltender.
Drives to the crease. Washington survived it. Back even.
Oh, what a pad save.
One-timer. Shoots.
Score!
Backstrom.
Backstrom's decision was pretty easy. This low in the slot, just snap it home.
The goalie's shaking his head. That's a spot on the net that the goalie never wants to be beaten at. He's already in the butterfly. If his glove stays right on his pad, he's going to be able to stop that.
Washington's collected another victory on the faceoff.
Nicholas Backstrom assisted by number 93.
Good intercept. As that point pass as well. Many yards gained to Carlson. Dallas in their own end has possession.
Right from the slot.
Taken up near the boards by Datsyuk.
It's an odd man rush. It's a 3-on-2. Can he send it out? He blocks it down and keeps it alive.
Back near the blue line to Niskanen.
And a save.
Great release. Beat the goaltender, unfortunately, off the crossbar and into the crowd.
Tough to stomach from a shooter's perspective. That was a perfect shot. The goaltender can't get to it, but you get nothing for it.
A little under 8 minutes have been played. We are at one goal apiece. The Capitals prevailing on the faceoff.
Out. Score! Two in a row.
Letnin's glove hand lets him down here. He thinks he's going to catch this, but he doesn't.
The Capitals have broken the tie. Perhaps they can build on this lead here in the first period. Face-off win, and now what will they do with it? And possession reestablished.
Outstanding save. What magic to even get the shot away. Oh, and he missed the net.
You have to give yourself a chance here. You cannot blow this puck past the net.
Well, the shooter's pretty disappointed, guys. He delivered that puck quickly. It was accurate, yet the goaltender was just better than him on the wrist shot.
Washington's got it. Right near the line.
Oh, a great reaction there as that one was tipped on goal.
An outstanding deflection, but an even better save.
Outstanding save with a glove.
That slight hesitation by the shooter allowed the goaltender to make a beautiful glove save.
Scorches one.
Got a piece of that one. Laid on to Thornton. In the slot, he's taken a perfect centering pass. On the half boards to Gonchar. Sends it across the blue line. Shot blocked. And he'll hold on.
Routine stop for the goaltender. The shooter's going to have to do a much better job challenging him.
Just under 9 minutes to go in the period. The Capitals lead by a goal. They just broke the tie moments ago. Strong play on that faceoff. You have to be strong to hold that other guy off. The Stars have it in center ice.
What a marvelous collision. Unless you're in it.
Glass is going to rattle there, boys. That's a big hit along the boards.
It's a 3-on-2. How will they defend this?
Front of the net.
Oh, terrific save on a great chance.
Terrific stop from right in front of the net, but you've got to find a way to put the puck in the net.
You can't ask much more from your goaltender than this. That's an excellent wrist shot that he's able to deny.
They win the draw. Picked up by Carlson. To Oshie. Gets that pass back again. Pointed to Carlson. Lugged along the line. The Stars recoiling back in their own end. Looking to Richie. And the possession taken up by Carlson. Nice pass up the middle to Oshie. Outstanding play. Pitching it to Demers. Dallas in possession as they go through the neutral zone. Perfect centering pass. Great job on a cut pass. Loose puck brought in by Niskanen. Charged up the wing by Ovechkin. Shoots. Did not find the net with the shot.
You know what, Doc? I could see why he missed the net. There was nothing there. He tried to be too fine.
Slid to Ben. Passed one. Great grab. And he'll cover.
Holpe's athleticism was tested on that wrist shot. That was an excellent scoring chance.
A little over 3 minutes to go in period one. We had a tie game until just moments ago. It's a one-goal contest. Knocked it away with the stick. Puck is thrown to Franzen. Wonderful centering pass, and it's right to him. Good, solid defensive play with the stick. The pass is off the mark. What a chance that would have been. Ben's tripped, and a penalty should be coming. And so now a penalty will be handed out. The Capitals get a 2-minute penalty for tripping.
Well, in desperation mode, all he was trying to do was sweep the puck away, but unfortunately caught the player's skates.
The Stars power play gets another chance to operate. Hasn't been effective yet. Solid, clean win. Marvelous control, he kept it in. And this play is whistled down. It is offside. Solid win at center ice. Now what? Directing that one to Kuznetsov. Good job off that left wing and a perfect pass. Oh, here's a wrister. Terrific glove save. Toward the net. Wonderful save. What skill by both goalie and shooter.
Not a lot of room to score from in that area. Great save.
The power play unit has to recoil and try yet again. The Stars waiting back in the defensive zone. He's got that one. Let's see what happens. Taken on by Sharp. On. Terrific save. Terrific opportunity. Moving it to Jokinen. Great grab of the pass on the left wing. Chip to Spezza. Hammers one. Oh, it's very important if he can get that out.
To Klingberg.
Not through. First period is finished. Both teams scored, but there is a lead to carry into the locker room. Washington's got a lead of one. Curious about the shots? So are we. Here they come. 12 for the Capitals and 10 for the Stars. Washington's goal came on this play. There's at least one locker room that's happy at the end of this period. We'll be right back. We are in the early stages of this game, about to begin the second period. Your thoughts on the first?
Dallas has to be happy with the score. But one thing they're not happy with is the way they managed the puck in that first period. Way too many turnovers, way too many gifts given to the opponent.
Puck dropped and the clock moving in the second period. The Capitals with a big penalty kill. We're back at full strength. Rolling out of his crease, he's able to stop this one behind the net. Gathered in by Orpin. Washington starting back in the defensive zone. And he slides it through mid-ice. Oh, that one hit someone on the way. Oh, wouldn't go. Pass attempt to Sagan. The Stars up the wing lug the puck. Propelled to Spezza. Good centering pass to the slot. Snapping a pass to Ovechkin. Out in the slot, pass. He beat everything but the post. Right into the slot. Outstanding save. What magic to even get the shot away.
Seems like he was in too tight on the goaltender.
The Stars through the neutral zone have it. Great chance here, 2-on-1. Let's it fly. Passing one off now to Oshie. Perfect pass in stride. All he had to do was... Oh, a save there. Right in front. He's got a chance. Score! That's 3 in a row.
Datsyuk's decision was pretty easy. This low in the slot, just snap it off, and he did.
Letnik's not made much available for the shooter, but the area he did, up over his stick side shoulder, has been exposed.
Washington's built a 2-goal lead. Could go higher based on the shot total. Just over 5 minutes have gone by. The Capitals have widened their lead. It's now 2 goals. Oh, that's good. Two sticks together, they cancel. Can he generate something? Score! Great luck for the scoring team. Bad luck for the defense.
Letnik's in almost perfect position. I say almost because the shot's better. It just beats him.
The Capitals have built an enormous lead, and we're still in the second period. The Stars win that neutral zone faceoff. Laid on to Oleksiak. Slid to Fittler. Wonderful stop.
A quick developing play right in front. Almost looks like he's too close to the goaltender.
Slides it to the point to Oleksiak. Between the blue lines. Play is stopped, and now we'll hear the call. The Stars have been handed a minor penalty for tripping.
I'm going to give credit to the puck carrier here. He kept his legs moving. He forced the back checker to reach in and take him off his feet.
Washington's power play gets another chance to operate. Hasn't been effective yet. The Stars with a face-off win. Blocked away. Taken behind by Pavel Datsyuk. They score! A power play goal, and it's a biggie.
You get this close to the goaltender, the puck on your stick, you gotta snap it quick.
The goaltender looked pretty surprised here, Edzo. Good delivery of the puck, beats him on the low stick side.
The Stars are going to make a goaltender change, and that's not surprising.
Letnik's not looked comfortable from the very beginning. Way too many pucks went right through him tonight.
The Capitals are threatening to run away with this game. Let's just see before the second period's over if there can be any kind of resistance. Gathered in by Demers. Enormous hit.
I wonder if that hit will change the momentum of this game.
On the yonder. Save! Let's go, Rister! Oh, and what a tremendous job of keeping the puck alive. Back in front, score! Thornton!
With the goal scorer right in front, it was tough for the goaltender to pick up the shot off the backhand.
The passer recognizes that he's got to get the puck up in the air, but he displays sweet hands as it goes just over the stick and lands flat on the ice.
Washington's got a large lead in this game. Let's see if they can build on it or whether they'll start to get conservative. Neutralized faceoff win. Chip to Datsyuk. It's a 3-on-2 as they move in. He scores! Second of the game! What a performance.
Zetterberg's only play was to go to the backhand. What a release.
The goalie's trying to read where the stick angle is going to be, but the backhand disguises it really nicely. He ends up guessing, and basically he got it wrong.
The Capitals have built a whopping lead. Let's see if they can build on it further, maybe even into double digits before the end of the game. We're only in the second period. Washington's moving well through the neutral zone. Propelled to Roussel. Laid on to Aiken. Nice tip of the pass to Datsyuk.
Datsyuk's creep.
Desperate race to get him. Oh, tremendous stop by Niemi. The Stars in their own end setting things up. Slid to Roussel. It's dumped in. And possession snapped up by Datsyuk. Pitching this one to Franzen. The Stars have control of the puck in their own end. On to Roussel. Good work through center ice by Ben. Chip to Aiken. Great shooting position. Got a piece of it. That's just a good, effective close-off.
He was looking to knock him into the third row.
Washington's accelerating on in neutral ice. Propelled to Ovechkin. Outstanding point-blank save.
You don't get many better opportunities than that. Great save.
Trying to go to Nichushkin. Passes to the slot. Score! He's got his second.
Spezza's stick was ready to one-time this puck. It was a perfectly placed pass.
Hemsky's displayed some sweet hands. That's a soft dish right on the tape.
The Stars have lighted the lamp here. That's a big thing for them. They're trailing in this game by a large score, but we're only in the second period. A face-off win. Let's see what develops. Pass to the slot. Back in front. One timer. Outstanding save. What magic even to get there and get the shot on. Dallas on the move now at center. Thrown in. Laid on to Moen. Moves behind the net. Pass to the slot. Ooh, stick save. The Capitals in their own end controlling the play. Oh, and here's a 3-on-2. Wrist shot. Score!
Marlowe's quick flick of the wrist put this puck in from the high slot.
Niemi's glove isn't able to catch up to this one. It beats him in the top half of the net as he tries to dive back.
The Capitals have built a tremendous lead and also built some wonderful confidence. What will they say in the second intermission? Probably not much. Offside stops the clock.
Dallas has blocked a remarkable number of shots over the last couple of games. When you stand where I stand, you can constantly hear their coaches yelling at them to get into the shooting lanes, to deny the puck.
Taken on by Niskanen. Slid to Kuznetsov. Back near the blue line to Carlson. Hammers one. Score! Two straight goals.
That puck looked like it got deflected right in front of the goaltender. I'm sure Ray had a much better look at that.
It did get deflected, Eddie, and when we get a look at it on the replay right here, you're going to see the goalie's in position, but because the puck is deflected the way it was, it gets past him in a way he just can't react to.
The Capitals have built a tremendous lead here in the second period. Not a lot of time left, but an entire third ahead. Perhaps they can enlarge it even more. What a save by Niemi.
Niemi's looking awfully confident after that outstanding stop. I'm sure he's looking to make a little bit more eye contact with the shooter.
He's got a chance. Score!
the puck there. It keeps the goaltender honest. He doesn't know what you're going to do.
Holtby's not able to get his foot back to the post. It's a nice deke, and he gets it around his foot.
The Stars haven't struck for much, but they've struck now, and maybe they can build on that here in the second. They win the draw and will now set up an attack. The stick can break up a play, and it just did. Dallas carrying on up the wing. Speared along by Carlson. Got a piece of it with the glove. Into the last minute of the second period. Hard work for possession. Washington's in their own end and controlling play now. On to Jokinen. And quickly to Kuznetsov. Moves to the corner. Oh, look at this! Score! Not much time left, but enough for that one.
The goaltender had no chance stopping that puck with the quick release.
Niemi's in the default butterfly position, but he doesn't cover the net. There's still room there.
The Capitals have gotten another goal on a huge night for them. We have seen this a lot. They're rolling. Face-off win, and now what will they do with it? Fires, and a good job in the goal crease. We've played two periods here of a three-period game. The best part of the day is coming up. Two periods have played, a busy time on the shot board. 31 for the Capitals and 16 for the Stars. Dallas has a lot to talk about during the intermission, and it shows on the scoreboard. They've got troubles, and the goaltender has even more, as you see from this example. We'll return after these words. Something was said in the second intermission that can turn this thing around. He's left behind on a great deke by Jamie Benn. Good use of the stick, broke that pass up. Washington setting things up in the defensive zone. Carried through center ice by Ovechkin. Score! Two straight goals.
Right in front of the goaltender, that's a tough place to make a beautiful little finesse play.
Niemi's known to have an excellent glove hand end zone, but he's not going to be able to get to this one. Just too much room despite the desperation attempt.
Washington's goal has built an even bigger lead. We're in the third period. For the opposition, at least that is fortunate. Solid win at center ice. Now what? To Franzen.
Franzen's been great.
Save! Look at this chance. Block that one. Dallas shifting from defense to offense, but in neutral ice. And a loose puck taken by Orpin. Heads along the boards. Right on his stick on the centering pass. Save! He's got it frozen. Not easy.
You can't ask much more from your goaltender than this. That's an excellent wrist shot that he's able to deny.
A little under 3 minutes have passed here in the third. Washington's game plan has worked perfectly. Boy, they couldn't have dreamed they'd get this many, though. Possession gained by Carlson. Caromed off the mask.
Boy, he made that save with his mask.
Chip the Yonkers. The pass is off the mark. What a chance that would have been. Oh, and he's hammered.
He lost his lid.
Terrific pad save. And a whistle.
The shot's delivered quickly, but he smothers the bottom of the net so well. Gets his legs out to make the stop.
Washington's got another win. Score! Three straight goals.
Goaltender had no chance with that wicked shot.
Niemi's just not able to catch up to that rocket onto the stick side, Edzo.
Washington's goal has taken them to an even larger lead on a night that they have had the offense going. Third period of play. Capel to Sharp. Loose puck regathered by Bennett.
Nice play with the stick. Nothing more will come.
Washington's in their own end, hopefully shifting from defense to offense here.
And they've got a 3-on-2 here. Directed on. Score! He's got his second of the game.
Backstrom's stick was in a ready position, and he one-timed it past the goalie.
Sometimes you get beat by a better shot. The goalie thinks he's in decent shape here, but he gets just a small piece of it as it goes into the net.
Washington's goal has built an even bigger lead. We're in the third period. For the opposition, at least that is fortunate. Tomoin turned from one teammate to another. Now it's directed to Tomoin. Laid on to Ritchie. Centering pass, good save there. Still has control in neutral ice. Looking to Zetterberg. Slid to Franzen.
Oh, what a play!
Still with it through neutral ice. Terrific interception. Brister! Waffle boarded. On to Ritchie. Glides across. Great pad stop. Pitching it to Moen. And he drives on through center. Lost it in, and more players will come to the bench. Puck is thrown to Jokinen. Chipped off the boards and ahead.
A busted stick on a play like that. Oh.
And he will go back with this one. Directing that one to Wilson. Pass to the shooting position.
He's got that centering pass.
Score! He's got the hat trick. And listen, the only ones you can hear are his teammates.
I love watching guys score on the back end.
I think he believes he's got the whole net covered, Eddie, but he's left open the low stick side, beaten pretty cleanly.
Washington's goal has taken them to an even larger lead on a night that they have had the offense going. Third period of play.
Cut on by with that one. Broke it right up.
Moving it to Thornton.
Thrown to the slot. Superb save by Niemi.
Wow, what a save there, Doc.
Clean win on the draw. Dallas carrying it in their own end. Pass attempt to Nikushkin. And he pushes it on through mid-ice.
Shook right through. Out in front. Got that in the trapper.
The goalie gave him the glove side, and he took it away. What a stop.
The Capitals with a clean win on the draw. Washington setting things up in the defensive zone. Up the wing. It's an odd man rush. It's a 3-on-2. Nap by Oshie. Chip to Alsner. Propelled to Orpik. In the... He scores! Second of the game! What a performance!
Ovechkin's quick wrist shot surprised the goaltender in close.
This barely changes direction after the goalie gets just a touch on it. Not enough to make the save.
Washington's goal has built an even bigger lead. We're in the third period. For the opposition, at least that is fortunate. Kuznetsov's won again, and so is his team. Everything's good there. Shoots. That one blocked. And possession established on the pickup by Jokinen. Snapping a pass to Aiken.
2-on-1. Moved on. Got his stick on it. Quick centering pass to the slot. Score!
to this area of the ice.
Holtby's feet just below the glove side. He should probably catch this.
Dallas has gotten a goal in this game to make it a little more respectable. They still trail by an enormous score, and we are in the third period.
Washington's got another faceoff win. Pointed to Gonchar. Broken stick, couldn't take it. The Stars with possession in their own end. Passing one off now to Yager. Marched narrowly inside. Oh, another save. The Stars carrying it in their own end. Puck is seized by Marleau. Pitching this one to Sharp. Moves up the wing. Squibbed over to Jamie Benn. Really good to score! A pair of goals by the same team.
Jamie Benn's quick release allowed him to score from the high slot.
Holtby's looking around behind him. He can't believe that there's any opening. He was in the butterfly, thought he had most of the net covered, but not enough of it.
Dallas has gotten a goal in this game to make it a little more respectable. They still trail by an enormous score, and we are in the third period.
Washington's got it off the draw at center. Shoots one, blocked. Up the wing, making some headway, trying to go to Spezza. Good work there. Did not find the net with the shot. Score! That's three unanswered goals.
He made the right decision by passing that puck quickly from below the goal line.
Hope he's not going to like this one, beaten low on the stick side.
Dallas has gotten a goal in this game to make it a little more respectable. They still trail by an enormous score, and we are in the third period.
Neutralized faceoff win. Now it's directed to Franzen. Laid on to Datsuk. Oh, great save there. Not much room to work, but he got a good shot away.
With this puck being so close to net, this is all a reactionary save.
To Datsuk.
Datsuk's creating chances for his teammates with two assists so far.
What a scrum. Rocked and held like a baby. Looking to ease.
Oh, and they've got a two-on-one here. Off his pad.
The Capitals control the play at center. Picks it up in his own end. Picked up in the attacking zone. Good work with the stick. And it's nabbed by Eaves. And he dumps it in. Possession taken over by Zetterberg. Pitching it to Franzen. A shot! He could start some danger here. Sets up Shaw. That's what those pads are for. He covers, and a faceoff will follow. Nice faceoff work to Spezza. Goes to the backhand. Dallas has control of the puck in their own end. And the game is over. And the buzzer sounds. This was surgical.
You need good hands, Doc, to be a surgeon. They had good hands all night long.
Tournaments are fun, especially when they get to loser goes home, winner moves on. We are at that point. Don't miss our next one. For Eddie Olchek and Ray Ferraro, Mike Emmerich saying so long for now.